What is up, guys? It's your boy Element here. Yo, Division 2 is having a Resident Evil event. So, I decided to put together this video to show off my build for the zombie apocalypse. Check this shit out. So, yeah. RPD, Raccoon City Police Department. Pretty tight apparel. Let's see. So, yep, flamethrower, definitely a necessity. Burn some zombies down. If they get too close, you got that right there. We're relying on that. So, we got waves and waves of zombies, right? Right, and they're just keep coming. So, perfect overflow. Every two reloads from your empty increases your base magazine capacity by 100%. So, if I'm shooting, you know, 30 in a clip, After two reloads of full empty 30 clips, I now have 60 in my clip. So that's really kind of nice when dealing with the undead hordes. Got to keep that assault rifle damage up. Have that nice and maxed out. Next is all reliable. So if you just can't get through it, there's too many of them right there in your face, resort to the shotgun. I have it set with eyeless, so 20% weapon damage to blinded enemies, which pairs nice with the firefly down here, the blinder firefly.
Incoming backup request.
Actually really teched out, so it does a whole lot of blind effect duration time, about 8.6 seconds, and that's plenty of time to get in someone's face and just sort of blow them away with a shotgun, which, leads me to the next part of the build here. The Ninja Bike Messenger Knee Pads. Performing cover-to-cover vaulting, reload your weapon drawn, and grants 25 plus bonus armor. So even if you've got the undead right there in front of you, you're charging at them, doing a cover-to-cover, you're fully reloaded and armored up, ready to engage. So, next part is opportunistic. So enemies you hit with shotguns and the marksman rifle amplifies the damage they take by 10% from all sources. That's huge. That is huge, 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 huge. Because one shot with a shotgun on them and you can instantly just switch to your pistol and lay into them. I mean, huge damage. Close and personal, you get that 7 meters within distance, you get that 30% weapon damage on pretty much all your weapons. So, if you, you know, overwhelm with zombies right there in your face, you're going to be able to handle them nice and close. And last but not least, spotter. So, when you're out there and you're doing your zombie runs and you need some resources and you don't quite know where the zombies are, what room they're in, what they're doing in the next room, if they're even there. So, you keep your pulse. You keep your spotter handy. It'll amplify your weapon damage and your skill damage by 15%. It's nice to have. Nice to have. Of course, it's got Fenris, so I got the 10% extra assault rifle damage, which gives me a nice boost to about 100,000 base K damage. I'd love to try to get that to up to 120, 150. I'm seeing builds now that have 200,000 base assault rifle damage, but this build is a nice mix of the blinder and getting in your face, so I'm not too worried about it. Typically use that more as a backup than I do backup on the shotgun. So skill haste, we don't really need the skill damage too much from the new line, but I think I like the headshot damage here. Headshot damage. Status effects, that's another one. You really want to try to draw out a status effect of dealing with blind enemies or pulsed enemies. A little bit of extra shotgun damage, a little bit of extra armor, weapon handling, get those reloads off quick, and of course, once again, headshot damage. You're in someone's face, and you know, it's a zombie. You gotta get the headshot. You gotta get the headshot. It's pure and simple. Alright, so, if you don't believe me, let's go ahead and take it out on the town. What is around? We got a couple control points. Got a Washington Hotel. Strongholds. territory control. Try that out.
Rogue agent detected.
Sixty in the clip. Yeah.
Situation detected.
Should we save him?
Oh.
You running? He's running. Sweat. All in a day's work, right? Bounty. He's busy. Let's focus on the territory control. I don't want to take a bounty round now. I don't want a bounty round now. Right now. Got many zombies.
Hostile supply convoy. Detect that.
Claim these lands and name the division. The city police department. Let's see. Down here. They're all upstairs. They are. I don't know what happened in this lab here. Some shady shit. Thank you. I appreciate that. A lot of AI in games do that.
Can't see anything!
some. Sweet prince.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Wait. Geared. We did it. Ain't no zombie stopping this. Ain't no zombie stopping this. Ain't no zombie stopping this. I'm too fresh. I'm too fresh. Ain't no zombie stopping this. Ain't no zombie stopping this. What? Gunslinger. Ha ha. Alright. Later, y'all.